Fun Ship, I'm LL Cool J.
And I'm Chrissy Teigen.
And tonight, we have something special for you. We have two contestants that are going to battle, and only one will become a lip sync carnival champion.
That's right, two performers, two songs, and you guys get to decide who wins.
This is a once in a lifetime battle. They are going all out.
And just like we have our own celebrity appearances on the show, this ship has their own superstars too. So get ready for some awesome surprises.
It's going to be amazing. Are you ready for some knockout performances?
I'm ready, I'm so ready.
Are you ready for some knockout?
Are you ready?
Absolutely ready. The battle is on. Welcome to Lip Sync Battle.
Splendor family, welcome here into Spectacular Theater. Please put your hands together for your host of Lip Sync Battle, your cruise director, Lee.
The main event, Lip Sync Battle. Who's ready for a great show? Carnival Splendor family, it's time to welcome to the stage your female celebrity. You chose her out of the six ladies that auditioned on the Lido deck. She's representing each and every single one of you coming into this competition as the underdog. Welcome to the stage, the one and only, Sadie. One more time, put your hands together for Sadie! Now, Sadie, you are one of the 7 million people on this ship from Utah this week. Any love for Utah out there? And you have an incredibly active family who are very loud, it seems. So, are you feeling confident?
Yes, I am.
Yes, you are. Are you gonna lay it all on the line tonight?
Always.
My biggest question. Have you had fun?
Yes, of course.
Ladies and gentlemen, do you think she can do it tonight?
Yeah!
Well, so good luck. Go take a seat as we welcome to the stage our male celebrity. Again, chose on the Lido deck by you out of six possible contestants. He stood out from the crowd and he shone in the mini battle. You crowned the winner of the mini battle. Can you make it two for two? It's William! Now, William, that was ferocious. That wasn't even fierce, that was ferocious. How are you feeling tonight?
I'm feeling fantastic.
Are you pumped?
Yes.
Well, you get in the crowd. Look, the crowd are going already.
Yeah, baby. Now,
William, I have a question for you, and it's serious, and it's not about tennis balls.
I love you, William!
Oh. Some real love out there for you, William. But William, are you ready to win it?
Yeah. Maybe.
I wish we could keep you every week. William, talking of pressure. Woo-hoo!
Yeah, go William!
Now, William, you won the mini battle, but Sadie is obviously back with vengeance, and she is looking to steal this crown from you. Are you ready to bring it?
Am I ever?
Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for William! said boy, because you're obviously pumped now and I'm scared. That, William, I'm not gonna lie, that was raw. That was brutal. That was intense. How are you feeling right now?
Amazing.
I can tell. I mean, they loved it.
But, yeah, baby!
We've got two different worlds right now. We had the highly choreographed, poised performance of Sadie and the explosive, aggressive, just raw from the gut. I admired Sadie's work with the hair, and for you, it's just the way you work that crowd. And down there, you've got the rival family. Dad's pretending he's asleep. I'll text him. But if that's just all front, he's just like, I'm not going to even look at this guy because he's the opposition. And you were there. You were there. And I was there with you, and I loved everything about it. You're inspirational. Carnival Splendor family, did you love that? My question is, do you think that was a winning performance?
Yes, siree.
Oh. Well, in that case, will you take a seat, because it's time to turn to our glamorous co-host to see what cheesy lines she's put together for William. Kat, how was that for you?
William, one question only. Will the real Slim Shady please stand up?
That's Kat 2 for 2 right now. Celebrities, come on down, because this was round one, but we promised you a show with full set, costume, lights, and backing dancers. Are you ready to take this to the next level? I said, are you ready for round number 2? Then I need you to welcome to the stage from your Playlist Productions cast, the lovely Lolly. Lolly is going to take our wonderful celebrities backstage for a costume change. Put your hands together for Sadie and William. Well, ladies and gentlemen, we've seen what Sadie has brought to the table. So it's time to take a look at the journey of William. It started for William off on the Lido deck, where he gave it his all and sang into a little blue fuzzy pom-pom whilst wearing a lady's dress. No stranger to danger, he rose to the challenge, and you chose him to be your male celebrity. He's had photo shoots, he won the mini battle, and he gave a great interview this morning. When asked the tennis ball's green or yellow, he replied, yes. He's been working with the professionals, he's been in rehearsals and costume fittings, and now he is here for his main event. Welcome to the stage, it's William.
Peace up, A-Town.
Yeah. suggests that they like that. I've been saving this comment as I had no idea what you were going to do tonight. Now, with the utmost respect, when I met you, I looked at you and I thought, he looks like he could be like a bank manager. But William, you are a beast. You are a beast manager. That was unexpected and unbelievable. You were like a megastar on your own. Now tell me, now you've had a chance to catch your breath and compose yourself and calm down because you get a look in your eye when you're like, this terrifies me. Did you have fun? Yes, you did. Now, do you think that was a winning performance? Now, William, you've been fantastic this competition through. And I mean this sincerely. On any normal cruise, I think each of you would probably walk out of this competition a champion.
Yeah.
However, there can only be one lip sync battle champion this cruise. So, William, take a seat, compose yourself, catch your breath. While we hear from Kat.
William, you need to pick up the dog and bone and call yourself an agent.
Yes, indeed, and to translate, he needs to pick up the phone and call an agent. It's now time to find out who has won Lip Sync Battle. Sadie, William, come on down. We will do this one time, so vote loud and vote proud. You need to open your hearts, open your voices, and throw your hands in the air. We will do this tonight in order of appearance. So is the winner of Lip Sync Battle, Sadie! To do the math on that one. The winner of Lip Sync Battle is William! Yeah! Hashtag Carnival Splendor. That's hashtag